What's up, Holiday?
What up, dudes?
Shit, man, just doing a little countdown on these last little punk-ass days before I get out, man. I got enough title world down.
I mean, you already know the whole city, man. As a matter of fact, the whole world waiting on this shit, man. You know how we doing it, Goose.
Man, it's riding on the wall too, Holiday. How you feel about that?
Man, 10 times better than riding the wall one, man. It's more money, more cars, man, more clothes, more shows to rock, man. More Gucci, more Holiday, man. You know the streets want this, man. That's what they've been waiting on.
Yeah, man, it's on Holiday. I think it's the one that's going to take us to the top, man. You know what I'm saying? We're already on the top, man. I think we got them going in orbit after this motherfucker right here.
Hey, man, we're going to some other shit now, man. It's time to take this shit to another motherfucking level, Goose. You already know what time it is, man. We 10 toes down. The whole world waiting on you, boy. Countdown going
man,
down right now.
I just say, man, we shouldn't have left them so drop so long, man, you know what I'm saying? We can't just leave our fans without no good music to listen to, man. We listen to all this watered down shit for the last couple months, man. It's about time for me to get out. So I just felt like, man, I had to call my boy Holiday up, man. We had to go back in, man. I had to give him some of my best music ever.
Hey, man, it's always a pleasure, man. You know how I got done rock, man. 10-17 all day, man, till I die. But we in this thing, man. Let's go.
It's the motherfucking intro, man. The intro to the writing on the wall, too, man. That's coming from your boy, the CEO, Gucci, man.